morning.
This is a story about the life of a troubled young man named Sean. He's been bullied all the way through high school, but can he overcome his bullies is the question. Sean starts out his weekday like any other kid. He goes to school at an absurd time. He barely has a grasp on reality. Unfortunately, he came in late today. He also has a test the first period. On his way up the stairs, he remembers and races to class. He arrives 20 minutes late. His teacher hands him his test, and he proceeds to answer every question with ease. Sean's bully was a senior named Santiago. He has pretty low grades. While Sean works hard on his test, Santiago tries to cheat his way into minimal success. Sean isn't dealing with any of this and covers his paper. Santiago answers quick and he wants Sean's answers. Trying to convince himself he isn't worthless, he goes to run to the bridge of his school and think. He peers out the window and thinks about his work. Since class is over, Sean goes to look for Santiago in the halls. He eventually finds him on top of the staircase. They stare at each other for a couple of seconds. He tags Sean with a punch in the face. Santiago looks victorious.
Uh-huh.